this is Jen with Life of a Southern Army Wife, and I am in my Erin Condren vertical for the week of March 18th through the 24th. And as promised, I'm doing a combination of some scrapbook paper, some stickers, and stamps. So I used a stamp kit from Julie Nutting. It's the Craft Day planner stamps. It looks like this. And I chose the little girl with the painter's hat on, and I'm using mostly greens. So I went ahead and pre-stamped her and cut her out, and she's going to go here. And then I also pre-cut her out for her clothes. So I am going to fast forward you guys through this while I tape everything down, and then Alright guys, so this is my layout for this week, and I just need to add in some place to put my meals. I'll probably do it on the bottom. I usually do it on the side, but I'm going to have to improvise since I use the side for my little girl over here. I hope you enjoyed this. Something different, not using planner stickers. I only used one sticker. It was from the Happy Planner. It was the color storybook. I have the green section. I have a little piece left, so I'll just hold on to that. I may use it over here somewhere. But anyway, that is it. This is a Plan With Me Design Group video, as always, unless otherwise noted. And all the links to everyone in the Plan With Me Design Group will be down in the description box, as always. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.